And this particular formula works out the area of a triangle. Notice here that we have S equals A plus B plus C over 2, and that's the semi-perimeter. That makes the formula a lot simpler, as you'll see later on when I prove this. Now, starting off using Pythagoras' theorem, we take this H, C and X, and we write and then on the other side of the triangle, again using Pythagoras' theorem, we write and equating these two, we get and now we're going to expand this bracket. And then removing the negative sign. And now cancelling the X's. And now making the X the subject. Now previously, we know that so substituting it for x, we get and squaring the bottom part, we get and putting it over a common denominator of 4a squared, we get alright, now, writing this as the difference of two squares, you'll get and then factorizing and then rearranging then we can see that this part here is a perfect square, and so is this part. Now, using the difference of two squares yet again, we get this. Taking the square root to both sides, now, the area of a triangle is half the base times the height. the base. Times this height. So the area is equal to which is a pretty clumsy formula. So in the next part, we're going to reduce that to the one we see above. All right, so what we can do now is rearrange this formula. You see, that gets this first bit in here. Next bit's interesting. Subtracting B from both sides, we get gives me this. And we do the same with the others. And replacing it, we have and then taking out the 2 by 2 by 2 by 2, as a 4, cancels this one out, and we get the result I'm rearranging in alphabetical order.